Taylor,
Jamie,
Chelsea. I've
been on fire. Hi, Jen. Jenny, we have so many amazing memories of softball. We've had wonderful friends and visited many states. You were able to play with your sister and enjoy those 5 a.m. Dunkin' Donut runs. You experienced playing baseball with your brother and going to Cooperstown. Not many people can say that. You've had solo flights, living with Nan and Pop in Florida. You've had coaches that you've absolutely treasured. You've learned work ethic, perseverance, teamwork, and working towards a goal. These will carry you through your entire life. This wonderful game of softball has been so good to you. Thank you for allowing us to help you get to this day, senior day of college. We love you.
Love you, JP.
Our first softball memory was when you were 3 years old in a batting cage, wearing a helmet two sizes too big. We knew right then and there we could be on a glorious ride. Now, 19 years later, you had no idea how many wonderful memories you have given us. And although we are sad and this chapter is ending, we are excited for your future. You have turned into a beautiful, intelligent, funny, and talented person, but you will always be Baby Ange to us. Love you.
Jessica, we cannot begin to tell you how proud you have made us. When you decide to do something, there is nothing that holds you back on shooting to be the very best. Your work ethics in softball are second to none, which shows with all your achievements over the years, including your multiple college records, which has set a bar for future players to strive for years to come. To see the love that you have for this game makes watching you play it that much more special. Wherever your journey brings you in life, continue to be confident, brave, and always keep your heart of gold. There is nothing stopping you. The world is yours. Love you with all our hearts, Mommy and Daddy.
Dear Taylor, Senior Day? What? Already? It was just the other day when I dragged you onto that softball field as a little 8-year-old trying out for our 10U team, unbeknownst to us. The girl that did cartwheels in the field at our baseball games. We are so proud of you for playing softball in college and earning 2 degrees. What a great accomplishment. You exceeded our expectations, and we have loved every moment of watching you play. We will miss it as much as you. Cherish your memories as we will ours. What a great experience, and all because you controlled your destiny and made it happen. I hope you continue to play for fun and continue to love the game. We are forever grateful. Love, Mom.
And Dad. We're really proud of you, Taylor.
Love you.
Jamie, you are truly an amazing athlete. Your whole entire life you had amazed us with your willpower and drive to be the best at any sport you ever played. Your achievements in softball are just dreams to many girls. You have started games at the collegiate level in almost every position and shined. There are few athletes that can say that. You have also won the team's MVP award and will forever be on the wall and admired for all to see. As you start your journey into the world, keep your kind heart, great personality, your love for life, and that big, beautiful smile. Wherever you wind up will be a much better place. We are so proud of you and love you with all our hearts. Love you always and forever, Mommy and Daddy.
Hi, Chelsea. This is your mom. Here's my letter to you. In 2007, you came home from Dory's house and asked if you could play softball. I said, yes. Who would have thought that 12 years later we would be watching some of your last games? It's been fun. You needed a few pointers, but once you learned it, you took it from there. I remember your first home run. Even now, I get excited when you hit it over the fence. You've come a long way. We've enjoyed watching you play, and we'll all miss it watching you play. You've had a great career, but now it's time to start the next chapter of your life. I hope it's a good one, and I hope it's as good to you as softball has been. We've had a lot of great memories and have had a lot of great times in the past 12 years with softball, school ball, travel ball, and college ball. You have a niece to teach now. I hope she becomes the great player you are. We're so proud of you. Love, Mom, Dad, Mikey, Samantha, and Megan.